Here is a weather statement from National Weather Service Blacksburg. A wind advisory remains in effect from 11 a.m. Tuesday to 8 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time Wednesday in Esh and Watauga counties. Northwest winds 20 to 30 miles per hour with gusts up to 50 miles per hour expected. The wind advisory is in effect for Ashe, Allegheny, and Watauga counties in North Carolina, plus Grayson, Carroll, and Floyd counties in Virginia, from 11 a.m. Tuesday to 8 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time Wednesday. As far as impacts, gusty winds could blow around unsecured objects. Tree limbs could be blown down and a few power outages may result. Use extra caution when driving, especially if operating a high-profile vehicle. Secure outdoor objects. Here is a weather statement. Freeze warning remains